Difficulties deploying.
At last, our final hour has come. The brain is now right above us. It is not just a control module. It is a giant fortress, and the flagship that leads the massive fleet of Earth Eaters. It is an imposing opponent, but we will destroy the brain and bring down the Earth Eaters. Break the cage the Earth Eaters have built around us, and win back our sky. All units, engage in battle.
Brain is hit. Brain suffered damage.
Brain and actuator are okay.
Flying vehicles are taking off from the Earth Eaters. There is a hatch on the bottom of the Earth Eaters. Enemies are being dropped from that hatch. Aim for the hatch opening when it drops weapons.
Destroy the hatch!
Battle machines are being dropped from the hatch. The brain suffered severe damage.
We won! We beat them! We finally won! This is round 9! Something is coming! What is that? What do you make of it?
A new type of Earth Eaters has appeared around the brain.
It's a new unit to protect the brain. The Ravagers still have resources left even after all this. Their strong presence is overwhelming.
Dragons are taken to the air from the Earth Eaters. commencing their attack. Destroy
the brain! Retreat!